Good morning, everyone. We are celebrating 150 years of your Cleveland Public Library. And no, that is not a pink flamingo behind us, even though that would be a Cleveland tradition, right, Aaron?
Right.
We're in the courtyard in between the two buildings here, the two library buildings. Really cool courtyard. I just want you to give them a wide shot there. So what a great place to showcase some amazing art. Aaron.
I was waiting for the question.
Yeah.
It is. So every year, in partnership with Land Studio, we host a public art installation in this garden. And it's called See Also. The installation that you're looking at is produced by a gentleman from France named Cyril Lancelin.
Cool.
And he works all over the world. And fortunately, we brought him here to Cleveland to host this wonderful exhibit that you see.
That's awesome. So we're literally bringing European artists right here for people in Cleveland to enjoy for free.
Sure. Yeah. Our goal is to be both playful and thought-provoking. And as you see, this looks somewhat like a bouncy house, but the message is a little bit deeper.
And what's the message in a nutshell?
The message is that we're all connected, both inside the library and out in the real world. And the name of this exhibit is Inner Circles.
Gotcha. And this, although they look really cool right now, at night they take on a whole different dimension, right?
Right. So each of these pieces are illuminated inside, and an interesting fact is that they were produced here in Cleveland.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
So he kind of gave us his vision and his template, and then we took that to the next level and finished the project for him, so to speak.
Right. There's this magnificent company called Inflatable Images, and they produce floats for the Thanksgiving Day Parade, for Hollywood, for Las Vegas, based right here in Cleveland, Ohio.
So we're literally showcasing, you know, what can be done in Cleveland and another amazing business right here in the city.
Right.
Now, you said you love this courtyard because it's so peaceful.
It is. I mean, you can come here midday, cool off, and read a book or have lunch, and it's open to everyone.
You know, or sit down in the morning and have some coffee.
There you go.
Thanks to you.
Right.
That's awesome. And so the installation will be here how much longer for people to come out and enjoy?
We hope to have it up through November.
Okay. Aaron, thank you, man. That was
all right.
So awesome.
Okay.
Inner Circle right here in the heart of downtown Cleveland. So library on the left, library on the right, and sculpture in the middle. Totally cool,
love
you
it.
Guys.
Very cool.
Thanks, Kenny.
Impressive.